I look stupid.
No, you don't. You look dapper.
I don't. I look like Snuggle's accountant.
Come on, it's not that bad.
John, I look like something you give your kid when you tell him grandma died.
Look, I know it sucks, okay? But you gotta make some money so you can pay for an apartment.
I don't wanna work at a grocery store.
Yeah, but you have no skills.
I told you I can totally be a lawyer.
As I said, you would need a law degree from a law school.
No, no, I'm a special case. I'm a talking teddy bear, for Christ's sake. They might make an exception because they'd be all like, oh my God, this bear's so cool, he can talk and do stuff. Let's give him a job, maybe he'll give us a few laughs around the office. And then they're like, oh my God, he can deliver. He's actually quite a litigator. And then they practically have to give me the Anderson case.
You get the job, we're celebrating after, okay?
Uh-huh. And if I don't get the job, are we still gonna smoke that pot?
Probably, yes.
Uh-huh. Okay. All right. Good talk, Coach. Thanks.
All right, buddy. Go get him.
And don't worry. I'll do my very best to get this job that I so crave.
So you think you got what it takes?
I'll tell you what I got. Your wife's pussy on my breath.
Nobody's ever talked to me like that before.
That's because everyone's mouth is usually full of your wife's box.
You're hired.
Shit.